Oh, you get over here now.
What?
What have you just done to my car?
Nothing, lad, you fucking prick.
Hey.
What?
And what kid the what with this prick? He's booming off because he didn't smash his car with a brick. I'll tell you something, mate, you've got a nerve. If you're lucky and apologise, you might not get air. There's a curve over there with your name on, so best off right there. And he thinks that accusation. You might have broke a couple of windows down the street, but that's nothing to do with your smash windscreen. You don't believe us, in fact, he's still talking. That's a sharp one to have my whole speech, he's ignoring. Us kid is always getting the blame. We're sitting outside of your house, sitting off, if that's okay. Don't mean that I just want to get your door a Lego. Get me Lego, there's a fire to your house and get off home, you know. I might do though, close your window, cause this kid is on the rob after dinner, even on us, ball. Toki massive, early. Toki massive, early. Toki massive, early. Toki massive, early. He's getting pissed off because we called him spotty. He's saying, okay, mate, let's talk, but it's just snotty. I can see straight through him like a bird, trying to act like he's on me so we can grab us call of pigs. So I tell him to come here and he doesn't, so we carry on calling him a spotty little muppet. But now he's getting so aggressive, we think fuck it, time to get off on our BMX, is shouting he's a nugget. Every night he's busy night winning Grammy. Don't you up late with hippie mates thinking shandy. There's also Plan B, Alison and Walton. Everyone's a scally till they're back home in the mansion. Blip like Hanson, I'll leave you dancing. Shooting pellets at your feet like a western. We ain't testing, this is a fact. When you live in LA, you best watch your back. Fucking massive.
Me.